Namaste viewers, welcome to Sunita's Kitchen Stories. Today I am going to prepare a tea. Ingredients for this are 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 2 pieces of cinnamon pieces, some amount of ginger, lemon, honey, required amount of water. Now I have taken 3 glasses of water. We will add one by one the ingredients: cinnamon, cumin seeds. Now add ginger pieces to it. You keep it for boiling. Switch on the stove. Keep this on the flame. Let it boil. Now it has boiled. We'll switch off the stove and close a lid so that all the flavors will get into the water. Now the tea is ready. We'll squeeze the lemon juice into it. You squeeze according to your taste. If you want more, you add more, or else you add according to your taste. Mix it thoroughly. If you want to use honey, you can have it as it is. If you want to use honey in this, you allow it to get warm, then only you add honey. If you add the honey in the hot water, it will lose the properties, that is good properties of honey. So you add after this liquid get warm. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel Sunita's Kitchen Stories. Thank you.